Kendall Jenner explains who inspired her Coachella look and why she isn't wearing flower crowns anymore. Unsurprisingly, Kendall Jenner's fashion sense is turning heads as she makes her way back to the desert. The supermodel announced her new FWRD edit at the Parker Hotel in Palm Springs on Thursday night, kicking off festival season. Following the event, she provided an exclusive look at her Coachella wardrobe. Jenner, who celebrated the drop alongside friends like Fi Cadra and Evan Mock, wore pieces entirely from FRWD, including the halter top burgundy TOVE Eleanor dress, paired with the rose-strapped black Harlow sandal and a complimentary red kit bag. While Jenner specifically points out the kite snakeskin belt from her new edit as the perfect desert accessory, she says many of her festival looks are inspired by the stacked group artists on the Coachella lineup this year. Each year the lineup definitely has some impact on my looks. Tyler and I have been friends for years, and I'm so excited to see him headline, Jenner says of the rapper ahead of his Saturday night performance. His overall vibe is giving me inspo for sure. Since Coachella's inception in 1999, the festival's emphasis on fashion has increasingly become just as synonymous as the music. Jenner, herself, has been a pioneer in defining many of the trends that have become style staples at Coachella over the years.